strawberries are not enough, and we have to go to the farmer and measure these strawberries.
Careful, guys.
Also, the farmer said that currently it's not the strawberry season, so there would be really few strawberries available around here.
The nice one,
I chose the red one.
Okay, also.
Yeah, I know. the strawberries during in the way, and they seem pretty yummy, especially because they're fresh on the farm. Strawberries, and they're not much yet, so I'm gonna continue getting them. So guys, since it's not the strawberry season, there are a few strawberries to be seen. They're mostly the green ones. They haven't grown up so much yet, and they're not so big yet. So we don't have much strawberries here, and we've got a lot of them. So we wanted to go to another greenhouse. Let's go. So we have to go to the farmer and measure these strawberries. Come on! It's raining super duper heavily and my feet are getting wet. Now we're about to head out of the greenhouse, and we're just going to do some other stuff. You can also hardly see the mountains because of the fog. So the farmer will measure it right now, and we don't know how much is it, so stay tuned.
Yeah, banyak kebunnya bu. Benton buah kan benton.
A lot of strawberries here, and also this is 600 grams, and also I've been able to carry like 600 grams, and also don't forget to click that like button, subscribe, and turn the bell. Bye! We'll see you next time!